Addressing the participants, Director, National Center for Agricultural Mechanization, Dr. Yomi Kasali, represented by Mohammed Tajuddin, explained the rationale behind the training exercise and the benefits accrued from it. He urged the participants to pay attention during the intensive training program in order to gain new ideas. On his part, the facilitator, who is the Deputy Majority Leader of the House of Representatives, Comrade Peter Akpatasin, represented by his senior legislative aide, Barrister Godson Hayoye, stressed the need for participants to take the training program seriously.
The effort of the Honorable Representing Constituency that we hear more to bring more of this opportunity to this world constituency. Please. I don't want you to mismanage this opportunity, make better use of it. Please, don't use it to go and buy cloth. Don't use it to eat. Start something with it.
Please, after the training, ensure that you are back upon the trade that you have been given. It's not that you go and use the money for other things, especially the young men among us, as our character is, don't hand to your wife. Don't have your girlfriend. Go into business.
Some participants commended Comrade Peter Akpatasin for the gesture and prayed to God to reward him with more wisdom to uplift his constituents.
We are very grateful for what our Honorable Peter Akpatasin is doing, training people about agriculture, to raise them to be doing their own agriculture. We are very grateful to God for what He's doing. I will pray that this opportunity will continue, that more people will benefit in Akokoedo.
Peter Akpatasin, by the special grace of Almighty Allah, this his present position will be a stepping stone to the greater heights God is taking him to. And I'm very grateful for this training. And by the end of the day, I promise to the people in charge and myself that I'm going to make a very good use of this.
We learn a lot in this program, how to fishing, poultry, agriculture, how to produce, and how to rear many animals. I think the matter is an opportunity. I want to go to the
program. This seminar, and as a beneficiary, I now know how to channel my financial income into investments.
Ikmo Musa, Ugiagbe, reporting.